We need a huge dose of help.
Time to think big! Wanna play with someone your own size? Ow, ow! Go get him, Ella!
Ella, try to keep the eel contained to the town square. Zuma, how's it coming with the kelp?
Heading to the beach with a full harvest rider, dude.
Excellent work.
Good job, Ella.
This is fun. That's new.
Skye, meet Zuma at the beach. We need that kelp. Fast.
This mighty pup's going for a spin.
Recognize the color of those zaps?
It's the same color we see when the meteor gives us our mighty powers.
Good thinking, Pups. I bet that eel swallowed a piece of the meteor from the bottom of the ocean.
Here, Mr. Eel, try some kelp.
It's working. Oh, a kelp salad. Such a healthy choice.
Nobody move. The eel is taking the bait. Skye, lead it back to the beach. Mary Goodway, are you all right?
The good news is we're both okay. The bad news is...
we're inside an eel! Get us out!
Skye, reverse course. The eel just swallowed Mary Goodway and Chicoletta. We can't let it escape to the ocean with them inside it.
Roger, Ryder. I'm coming around. But how are we gonna rescue them?
I can do it, Ryder. I can go in and lead them out. I just need a lift for my big sis.
Arf, arf, snowboard! Ryder, I found the monster. It's just Mare Goodway covered in green mud. But she's on an out-of-control snowboard going backwards down the hill.
I'm on my way.
Whoa!
Everest, she's gonna hit that tree.
Not on my watch.
Oh, phew.
Mayor Goodway, are you okay?
Oh, I am now. Thanks to you, Everest.
Don't move, little buddy.
Whoa! Timmy, talk to me.
Let's hope this plant likes dino treats.
His nose because the butterfly tickled him?
Sure, Ryder. But who even knows if plants are ticklish?
Only one way to find out. Rubble, Dino Claw!
It's working! Go, Rex!
He dino did it!
The mare's gonna get hurt monkeying around. Tracker, see if you can get him down.
See, Ryder? Rough cables!
Hi, Mayor Humdinger. Let me help you. Down! Whoa!
Ryder, I don't think he wants to come down.
What am I doing up here? Help!
Meet our Ryder. We need to get the mask back, or he'll keep thinking he's a monkey.
Can you grab the mask?
Gisa, I'll try.
Lo siento, Ryder. He's too fast.
We need to distract him.
On my way. Watch me! Up here! Yoo-hoo!
Oh no! I gotta get down from here!
Well, that's one way to get down. Are you okay?
No! I don't know where I am! And why do I keep craving bananas?
It's a long story, but it started with you taking that mask.
I merely borrowed it.
Well, it's going back to the temple where it belongs.
We'll use the PAW Patrol's own tools to crack that case and take the key. Oh,
here, I borrowed it from the workers who built the stage.
Whoa! Oof. Look for tools.
Ooh, found them.
Tools?
Better. Treats. Mmm, yum yum.
Enough of that, Swabby. We're here to steal, not for a meal.
Actually, it was more of a snack.
Now this is perfect for busting things open.
I don't know. It looks complicated.
Huh, I thought you were a pirate pup, not a fraidy cat.
Whoa!
I bet all these other doggy houses turn into vehicles too! And I need them all!
How come?
With the key to the city and the whole fleet of presto changeo vehicles, I can pull off the greatest pirate heist ever! Let's celebrate with a pirate jig! Woohoo!
Woo! Wait, there's only two of us. How are we gonna drive them all?
Call in the crabs! Put a wiggle on, you cranky crabs! Pyromobiles, ho! Let's go get that key!
Shiny, and you don't bark back! You get in here?
Ladybird, I'm here to take back the golden Lupo statue.
Never! He's a Ladybird's best friend. Statues, stop him!
Well, you can forget about ever getting the giant jeweled statue we found in the desert.
Seize that pup! Wait, what? You found a giant, shiny statue in the desert?
I was not supposed to say anything.
But you did. Keep him here while I find that giant statue. Forget that shrinky pup. Clear the door.
Get ready, Ryder.
Our plan is working perfectly.
How hard is it to find one giant jewel-encrusted statue?
It's so giant, so shiny, and so mine!
Carry the statue back to my museum lair.
Gotcha, ladybird!
What? You're not a statue!
Nope, I'm a mighty pup!
And the golden statue of Lupo is not yours.
You'll never catch the ladybird!
Ella, ready? It's time to think big!
What?
I'll take that!
No! My shiny golden statue! It gives me my superpowers! Uh-oh.
Trace, save Ladybird and Tuck!
Energy net!
Close!
Phew! A teeny bit too close.
Thanks!
Statues, protect me! Get them!
Statues? Oh, right!
The ladybird shall return!
The footprints lead to that cave. Travis must be inside.
Fortunately, before I became an explorer, I was a cheerleader! Go!
Travis!
Oh, wow! The PAW Patrol traveled all the way to Mars to rescue me!
I was gonna get you out of my snowcat, but I can't drive any closer. My ride's too heavy.
Ruff!
Glue!
Zip! The patch is in place.
Ryder, I found Travis in a cave. To get him out with my snowcat.
Roger that, Everest. Help is on the way. Rubble, we need you and your hoverboard to help rescue Travis.
Rubble on the double.
Don't worry, penguins. I'll help you out. Follow me. Like this. Hurry, Rubble.
Travis, are you okay?
Better now that the PAW Patrol's here. I didn't realize Mars had such strong gravity.
Mars? Travis, we're not on Mars. Grab onto my board and hang on!
Got it!
Great work, Pups. Is everyone out?
Oh, no. It sounds like my little friend. She must still be inside.
I'll get her out.
I'm here to help.
Ugh,
I can't fit. But you might.
Grapple!
Come on out, little one.
You're
go, Everest!
Duck!
How are we gonna get that branch out of his mouth?
Hey, Ryder, remember how Katie cleaned the kibble out of Marshall's teeth?
Right, with a stream of water. That might work on the T-Rex, too. Marshall, we need you to bring your water cannons right away. A T-Rex needs some serious teeth cleaning.
A T-Rex? I'm ready for a rough, rough rescue.
Oh, I hope Marshall gets here before that T-Rex chomps the whole jungle down.
Look who found their mama.
And look who's about to find both of them.
Marshall, quick! Use your water cannons to blast that branch from the T-Rex's teeth.
Ruff! Water cannons!
Enough to its teeth. Being a dino dentist is harder than it looks.
We've got to get Marshall up higher.
Old Reliable.
It's a geyser that gushes into the air every hour.
And it's almost ready to blow!
Great idea! Marshall, drive your ride over that geyser hole. And Rex, try to get the T-Rex to turn toward his fire truck.
Hey there! Yeah, you! Did you know my name's Rex, too?
Whoa! This pup's going up!
Uh-oh!
Marshall, now!
Let's do it! It's okay! That was a happy roar. And he says thanks.
There she is, Captain Boss, Mr. Sidster. Your very own royal carriage and horses.
Just what I always needed! Har, har!
Think again. You pirate! I am the queen, and this is my royal carriage. So, you will call me Queen Sweetie.
Queen Sweetie? I've never heard of...
Silence! You there. I'll need my royal meal. I'm very choosy, so take notes. I only eat burgers well done.
Yummy choice, Your Majesty. You want fries with that?
Listen here, Queenie. Arby is my first mate, and he does what I say.
Right you are, sir.
So, Arby, polish the ship's wheel.
Arf! Claw!
Don't you dare! Get me my burger!
Polish!
Burger!
Polish!
Can I get that as soon as I get it?
And don't forget the ketchup! Bumpy! No!
Uh-oh. Gotta save the queen!
Nice try, Queen Doggy. But you aren't gonna take my first mate!
Chase, any sign of Sweetie or the carriage? Nothing so far, Ryder.
Wait! Look! Hoof prints! And paw prints! And it looks like they... went in the water?
That's strange.
And this! A munched-on carrot!
So someone lured the horses into the water with a snack. Skye, I'm not sure why or how, but the carriage might be out at sea. Check over the water.
Roger that. Heading out to sea. Hey, what's that? Looks like... sick ship! Ah! Goggles! The horses and the carriage! Ryder, they're on said ship!
Really? How'd they get out there?
I don't know, but there's no sign of Sid, Arby, or Sweetie.
Ugh, this is awful. No queen should be stuck in a dingy dinghy.
Arg, and no pirate captain should be stuck with a complaining queen.
Fiesta! There it is!
It's okay, Tracker. We'll just go down into the gorge and get it.
But you can't get down there! The cliff hills are too steep!
Then you'll have to use your cable and lower yourself in.
Buena idea!
Ruff! Cables!
My cable's too short!
Okay, Tracker, just hang on! Time to call for air support!
So, you need me to help Tracker get lower?
Okay, I'm down with it!
Take it to the sky! Elevator going down!
Easy, Skye, just a little lower!
Got it!
Yeah! He did it!
Great work, Pups! I think you've all earned a party.
Thank you, everyone. This is awesome.
And thanks especially for helping me save Carlos's gift.
It's what we do. Whenever there's a problem, just yelp for help.
Or yelp for cake. Oh, oh. It looks so yummy.
Not yet. Carlos has to open su regalo.
Ooh, I want to see too.
Wow, I love the picture. What a cool frame.
But wait, there's more!
Happy, happy birthday. I can't believe my luck to find a
boy like you and get to be your pup. Feliz cumpleaños, Carlos did today. Always my best buddy, amigos all the way.
Friends forever.
Aww.
Everest, we need to stop your snowblower before it snows over the whole town.
Ice or snow, I'm ready to go.
As you can see, we're all ready for sports.
Uh-oh. Whoa!
Day.
Are you okay, Mayor Goodway?
Oh, fine. Just a little confused. Wasn't it summer 2 seconds ago?
Total awesomeness, Ryder!
Excuse me, Mayor. We're gonna be on the air in about 2 minutes.
2 minutes? Oh, dear. Chickaletta, time to get to work. Welcome, everyone, to the Adventure Bay Sports Day. We've had a rather unusual turn of weather, but hopefully it's well-suited for our first event, running.
Hey, we're not moving. Hey!
Okay, then. How about hammer throw?
Uh-oh! My tongue's stuck! Whoa!
That was kind of fun!
Ryder, this is a disaster! The PAW Patrol has to fix this!
Whee!
I know! What if we turn Sports Day into Snow Sports Day? What do you say, Mayor Goodway?
Let the games begin! Again! Welcome back, everyone! Back to the new improved Sports Day! Skye shows us there's more than one way to get past a hurdle. And the long jump is now a long, long slide.
Woohoo! All right, go Pups!
Yeah. Oh, the Pups are really relaying belly style. Pass that baton! And for our surprise main event, Rubble and Everest are tearing up the half-pipe!
We've got to stop him. Chase?
On the dino case.
Almost there, baby dino.
Damage. We won't be able to steer!
Chase, I found the spot where the sloop was. Right here.
She looks like one happy slug to me.
Ryder, the sonar screen is showing something spinning.
We'd better check it out.
Wow, you can really steer the sub. You must have perfect aim.
Wow!
That's it!
His rudder looks bent.
Sid, Ryder here. Your rudder is damaged and you're out of control. You have to turn off your engines.
Maybe Ryder's right, Captain Boss, Mr. Sid, sir. All the spinning is giving me a mixed up tummy.
Oh, yeah, me too. Okay, I'll turn off the engines then.
Whoa, whoa! Whoa!
Why won't he stop? He almost hit those fish.
The controls must be broken, so it just keeps spinning. Marshall, I need you to launch the grabber onto Sid's sub. Fast.
Me? But my aim's not very good.
I have to drive. I can't shoot, too. Just keep your eye on the ball, sub, and concentrate.
Okay. Keep your eye on the sub, stay calm, and now! I knew I was no good at this.
You can do this, Marshall!
Eye on the ball, concentrate.
Everest, Skye located the second cub, just west of you.
I see her.
Can you help rescue him?
You bet. Ice or snow, I'm ready to go. There he is. He's not that far out.
We're here to help, little dude. Can you come over here?
I think it's just a little too hard for him to jump, Jake.
Maybe you could send out your sled for the little guy.
Sled! Come on, little guy. We're gonna take you home to your mama. Nope, he's way too scared.
How's it going, Everest?
Not so good, Ryder. I'm trying to tow the cub in, but he's too afraid to jump on the sled.
Sounds like he needs something to lure him. Some fishy motivation. I'll send in a special cub treat. Skye, can you fly to the flounder? I need you to make a special delivery.
I'm on it!
Look, here comes Skye with cub bait. Lunch is served, cutie. It's working! Sled retract! Here's little cub one! And here's little cub two! Aw! Look how happy they are to see each other!
Chase, did you see there were musical notes on that rock?
I think so! And some splatted banana!
Maybe it's Scallywag's song! If I can get a close look at the notes, I'll be able to play the end of the song.
Then it might just break the spell.
Ryder, whistle, please.
Sure thing.
Ruff, cable arms.
Careful, Tracker.
Uh-oh, the monkeys are at it again. Hang in there, Tracker. We'll give you some cover. Marshall, use your water cannons to keep those bananas away from Tracker.
I'm fired up!
Oh, oh! Water cannon!
Keep playing, Tracker!
I got this, Tracker! Did it! Your pirate song broke Jack Scallywag's spell!
Oh, hey!
YouTube channel for new videos every day. And find more of your favorite shows on TV on Nickelodeon and the Nick Jr. channel.